Hello, my name is Mike. In this video, you'll learn how to search for knowledge articles while you're responding to a service request and then include content from an article in your response. Start by navigating to Service Requests. Here's a list of all your open service requests. Take a look at this one that came in by email. You can see from the title and problem description that the customer is having trouble with a green server reboot. Compose a response to the customer. Before you write anything, check knowledge to see if there's some information out there that you can use in your response. As soon as you open this panel, knowledge does an automatic search based on the words in the title of the SR and in the category and product fields. Review the list of recommended articles. If you don't see the results you need, try a less specific search. Review each title till you see something that might be interesting. Open and scan the article. This looks good. So link the article to your SR. The chain icon turns blue to indicate that the knowledge article is linked. Close the article, and then collapse the knowledge panel. Click the Insert Knowledge link, then choose Insert as Text, then click Done. Here's the article you just linked inside the body of your response. Enter any other text you want to send to the customer. Because the SR came in through email and we're replying to it, the email channel and the primary contact's email address are already selected, so we can just click Send. Your response is sent as email, and you're done. Thanks for watching.